In 1996, here in Nepal, a Maoist insurrection led to a 10-year civil war, causing massive damage to the country's economy and infrastructure. Rolpa is one of the poorest areas of the country, and the district was at the very heart of the insurrection. Only now, 5 years after peace and power sharing between the government and Maoist rebels, things are beginning to return to normal, and shopkeepers can get on with their businesses. Although even with recent road improvements, conditions here are still difficult. Landslides like these can put an immediate stop to traffic. Here in western Nepal, the regeneration and post-conflict reconstruction is being assisted by the Western Upland Poverty Alleviation Project, or WUPAP, a UN-funded initiative in partnership with the Nepalese government. Much of WUPAP's efforts focus on improving the marketing of goods. However, road improvements don't make much impression here. The remote district of Humla in Nepal's far northwest, on the border with China. Here, mobile telecommunication is transforming the way that business is done and improving the lives of some of the poorest people in the country along the way. WUPAP has been encouraging the growing of high-value herbs, which are used for medicines and are typically flown out using the district capital Simcot's newly tarmacked runway.
Hello, hello.
Cheering Tenzin Lama is a trader here. 3 years ago, he saw the potential in growing herbs and decided to develop a local business. Humla has no roads or mechanized transport whatsoever. Apart from the small planes that carry produce in and out of Simcot, people use mountain tracks. From Simcot, the journey to China is a tough 3-day trek. One of those villagers is 60-year-old Batuli Rakaya, whose children have all left the area looking for work, leaving her alone. Herb growing has brought her a much-needed income. She also grows rice for her own consumption, but the environment isn't well suited to growing food crops, and her harvests are never enough. However, now that she is growing herbs, at least Batuli Rakaya is able to earn money and buy food. As can others in more remote areas of the district, such as here in Karpal village. Villagers have formed a community organisation and received training from WUPAP.
पहिला त आम्दानीको स्रोत भन्ने पहिले अब अलिअलि बाठा टाठा मान्छेले कुनै कुनै व्यवसाय गरे आउँदा हुन् पहिले त अरु लाटा सोचा मान्छेले आम्दानी कसरी आउँछ भन्ने थाहा थिएन अब अहिले सिक्दै छन् व्यवसाय ढङ्गको तरिकाको बालीनाली या जुनसुकै व्यवसाय हुन् व्यवसायिक ढङ्गतिर जाने सिकाएको छ अहिले कम्युनिटी पनि सम्बन्धी त्यो नर्सरी बनाउने स्याउ फार्म बनाउने अनि यो यो आलुको स्याउको परिकार बनाउने
Dan Bahadur Rawat is a local resource person who was supported by the project to develop a nursery.
यो लोन लिएको पनि हैन अब जुन नेपालमा यो उपाप क्षेत्रीय कार्यालयले यो सुदूरपश्चिम अञ्चलको यो दुर्गम जिल्लाको लागि एलआरपीहरूलाई चाहिँ यो जडीबुटीको बिरुवा उत्पादन गर्नको लागि 10-15,000 बजेट छुट्टै हुन्छ त्यही बजेटबाट चाहिँ हामीले बिउ संकलन खरिद गरेर अनि यो बिरुवा चाहिँ उत्पादन गर्यो
As part of the agreement Dan must provide WUPAP and other community members with a certain amount of herbs, and the rest he's free to sell. And villagers like Dan also now use mobile phones to find a deal.
अब फलान तपाईँसँग यस्तो बिरुवा छ कि छैन भने चाहिँ उसले कन्ट्याक्ट गरेर हामीले चाहिँ छ भने छ भन्नु पऱ्यो छैन भने नत्र हामीले चाहिँ त्यही दुःख पाउनु पर्थ्यो अब अहिले सञ्चार माध्यम भएदेखि अनि हाम्रो चाहिँ सजिलो कन्ट्याक्ट भइरहन्छ
Now the improved communication provided by mobile phones means that these products grown by poor remote villagers can arrive in urban centres and even to the country's capital, Kathmandu. WUPAP is encouraging local farmers from many other parts of Western Nepal to use the opportunities that now exist to market their produce better. These ginger farmers from Garpa village in Rolpa district are now taking advantage of recent developments in telecommunications. Now they can check market prices locally and in different parts of the country to know when and where the best place is to sell their produce.
र अहिलेको बालबालिकाहरू र युवा जमात पनि अलिक टाटो छ आइटी फ्रेन्डली भइसकेको छ बिस्तारै बढी जानकारी राख्ने छ महिलाहरू पनि अब मोबाइलको सुविधाद्वारा अब तपाईँको जङ्गलमा गएर घाँस काट्नेहरूले घाँसको भारी पुग्यो नपुगेको दाउराको सङ्कलन सकिए नसकेको जस्ता सूचना लिएर साथीसङ्गीसँग सम्पर्क गर्नेदेखि लिएर देश विदेश उनीहरूको आफ्नो सम्पर्क र बजारसँग सम्पर्क गर्न सक्ने
In many areas, trade is now concentrated in collection centres, such as this one in Garazi, in Dalit district, where local produce is collected and then transported to towns hundreds of kilometres away. It's managed by a local community organisation made up of the farmers themselves.
Himali, Samudayik Sanstha, yo Uccha Pahadi Garibi Nivaran Karyakram Dwara, Sanchalit yo Himali Samudayik Sanstha. हामी हामी त्यसको सदस्य हो मेम्बर र यिनी सदस्यहरूकै सबैको घरको उत्पादनलाई हामीले कलेक्सन गरेर बाहिर सप्लाई गर्छौँ र यहाँ केही खुद्रा बिक्री हुन्छ र होलसेलमा यसको बिक्री बाहिर यो नेपालगञ्ज सुर्खेतदेखि अन्य ठाउँमा पनि हुन्छ अहिले बजारसम्म पुर्याउनको लागि किसानहरू आफै डोको बोकेर जान्थे पहिला सुर्खेत जान्थे बोकेर जान्थे त्यति आफूले भने जस्तो सुविधा थिएन अहिले यहाँ आफूले चाहेको मूल्य यहीँबाट उपलब्ध गराएका छन् किसानले पाएको छ सुविधा पनि मिलेको छ कोहीलाई पैसाको समस्या छैन तत्कालै पैसा पाइरहेका छन् त्यसले गर्दाखेरि ठगिने त्यस्तो किसिमको पैसा डुब्छै भन्ने डर छैन
And this leaves farmers with more time to spend working on their farms. And here too, at the collection centre, price awareness is changing the way that business is being carried out.
अहिले हामीले फोन मार्फत सञ्चार मार्फत फोन मार्फत नै यो कुन बजारमा के दर छ भन्ने कुरो फोन मार्फत नै प्रत्येक किसानको हातमा मोबाइल छ उहाँहरूले आफै सोझै पनि मोबाइलबाट प्रयोग गर्नुहुन्छ मलाई पनि फोन गर्नुहुन्छ उहाँहरूले सिधै पनि बजारमा फोन गर्नुहुन्छ फार्मरले आफै फोन गर्नुहुन्छ किसानले पहिला हामीले अब बजारमा गएर बुझेर आउनु पर्थ्यो
Once Krishna Pandey knows the prices, he writes them up here every day on a notice board for everyone to see. This makes for a system that's now more efficient and much less wasteful than in the past.
अहिले छिनछिनमा समयमा घण्टामा कति पैसा कोमा परि बढी भयो कति रकम कसमा पर्यो र अहिले पहिला धेरै दुःख थियो भने अहिले मोबाइलको संसार भएर तरकारीहरू पनि एक ठाउँबाट अर्को ठाउँमा लग्दाखेरि कुहिने सम्भावना नि कमै भएको छ त्यति बेला अब एक ठाउँमा पुगिसकेपछि भाउ कम रहेछ भने यहाँ बढीमा खरिदियो भने धेरै व्यापारीहरूलाई घाटा हुने गर्थ्यो
This initiative developed by WUPAP, ISIMOD, and an NGO, Practical Action, means that now farmers can choose when to harvest their produce and when to bring it to the collection point. And via SMS, farmers can now get other intelligence too, such as information on inputs, cures for plant disease, or news on insecticides.
त्यो सिस्टम राखेको छ त्यो त्यो सुविधा अहिले दैलेखमा चाहिँ उपलब्ध भएको छ र त्यसबाट किसानहरू लाभान्वित भएको छ र अहिले तपाईँको दैलेखको मेरो आफ्नो व्यक्तिगत अनुभवको कुरो गर्नुहुन्छ भने किसानहरू त्योबाट पनि लाभान्वित भएको छ
Social mobilizer Rita Katri confirms that her community is definitely now prospering.
तिनीहरू बिहान के खाम बेलुका के खाम भन्ने पहिला अवस्था थियो हामीहरूको भनौँ पहिला अवस्था थियो भने अहिले यो कृषकहरूले यो तरकारी खेतीबाट धेरै आर्थिक आमदानी गर्ने हुँदा पनि अरू व्यवसायभन्दा पनि कृषिबाट फाइदा हुँदो रहेछ भन्ने कुरा बुझेर अहिले अब कृषिबाट बिहान के खाउँ बेला बेलुका के खाउँ भन्ने कुराबाट समस्याबाट हटेको छ
The Western Upland Poverty Alleviation Project will continue until 2016 and aims to positively benefit 115,000 households across some of the most remote and poorest parts of Western Nepal.